Welcome to Commander Brito Roski Ski. Hello comrades, welcome back to Commander Brito Roski Ski. So I know it looks a bit late today, comrades, even though it's summer, but obviously, comrades, this video is coming out very late. I was doing things, and yeah, I don't even know if this video is gonna come out today, but who knows. Make sure to subscribe, like the video, join the communist Discord server, and let's talk about Oman. Now comrades, if you don't know what Oman is, comrades, it appears to be right here. So obviously, comrades, what is Oman? Now you might think, oh, it's a shithole in the Middle East, like every other country. Now comrades, you are wrong. Comrades, what can I say? If you look at everything, comrade, you bullshit. Now you might say, Commander Brito Roski Ski, why is it bullshit? Well, comrades, you see, Oman is actually one of the best countries in the Middle East. It's got one of the lowest crime rates. It's got one of the most religious tolerance. It's even got it's even pretty nice to Israel, comrades. They don't like them, but they're all right. So you might think, comrades, how come this Middle Eastern country is so good? Now, comrades, let's be honest. No one knows anything about Oman. Now, let's look at some history. So Oman actually used to be one of the biggest countries from the Middle East. They used to have an empire all the way over here in East Africa, the Sultanate of Oman. Now, comrades, it was a very strong country. Very strong, comrades. I'm not going to deny it. However, comrades, obviously, in the end, they weren't strong enough. And obviously, the British. The British. Always the British, comrades. Took over and Oman got fucked, comrades. It was over very quickly. They became a British colony for 100 years, something like that, comrades, I don't really know. And then obviously gained independence and now we're here. Now, comrades, one of the shittiest things about Oman is like every other Muslim country. No alcohol allowed, comrades. Now it might be like, come on, a bit of ski, comrades, what's going, why can't you drink in Oman? Now, it's obviously a Muslim country, comrades. Obviously, Muslim countries in Islam, you cannot drink. Which is pretty shit, comrades. You know, I think we can all agree, not drinking, pretty shit. So, you know, you have to be like, Why do they not like to party, comrades? It's pretty shit. Another thing about it is that there's almost no crime. It's a very safe country, unlike America, for example, comrades. Now, obviously, as a Russian, I'm looking back at America and I'm like, you guys are a shithole. Now, it's true, comrades, America is a shithole. And Oman isn't. It's actually a pretty good country. You know, I always take the piss out of countries, but I really can't this time. Stanislav, what is going on? Comrade, shut the fuck up, comrade. I am recording, I'm talking about Oman. Very good country.
Why do I keep coming in when you talk about this?
Comrade, you're talking bullshit. You're gonna, I'll call you back later, comrade. You know. So sorry, comrades, that was Stanislav, he's being a shitty Russian, again. But anyway, comrades, let's talk more about Oman, in the sense that it's also a very desertous country, comrades. And we all know desert, pretty shit. Now, comrades, why is the desert shit? Well, because you can't live there, obviously, comrades. Which is their main reason for Oman not being very rich, having a small population. Obviously, Russia, big population, massive country, expansive. Comrades, we are always expanding. Crimea, we take all your shit. So obviously, comrades, that you know, isn't the case of Oman. Now obviously, the British taking over Oman changed a lot of things. A lot of Omanis speak English. Now, comrades, obviously, as a Russian, fuck English. But obviously, comrades, as a Russian, I also speak English. So I can't really complain about it too much. Anyway, comrades, Oman is a bit of a small country. Not a shithole per se, comrades, but still a small country. So this is the end of this episode. New video coming out tomorrow, or maybe today. I don't know when this will come out. Make sure to subscribe and let communism strike again.